Economists have been exploring people's behavior for hundreds of years. How we make decisions, how we act individually and in groups, how we exchange value. They've studied the institutions that facilitate our trade, like legal systems, corporations, marketplaces. But there is a new technological institution that will fundamentally change how we exchange value. And it's called the blockchain.